I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're going to check in with your favorite T-Dub playtesters, or some of them, and then the rest of them we're going to get to next week. We're going to do a playtester pick. So let's bring in our first playtester today is Michelle. Michelle, tell us some of the gear you're really enjoying out there on the courts.
So we just wrapped up a podcast talking about shoes and all things footwear. So I'm really excited to share my favorite shoes at the moment. First up from ASICS, we have the Court FF2. Now we saw one of our sponsored players, Christy On, rocking this new color. It looks amazing. It's so great for those really aggressive movers. And then another shoe that I wanted to bring out was the New Balance 896 version 3. We just started this playtest and I'm loving it because it's so speedy and it's a great transitional shoe from the court to the gym. So it's one of my favorites. So love both these shoes. They're both great options for players looking for a little bit of everything, cushioning, support, stability, and all of that.
Dynamite. Thanks, Michelle. And for more information on shoes, be sure to check out our podcast. Ton of great episodes on there already. And then we have the footwear one dropping shortly. Next up, we got Jay. Come on in, Jay, and tell us about the gear you got.
All right. First thing I have is the third generation Pure Strike. The second generation was my racket of choice. This one feels a little bit more dampened, has a little bit more power, but still has that great blend of power control that you'd find in Pure Strikes. You might not find in like a Pure Drive or a Pure Arrow. So really digging this one. I'm playing with it and trying to add some weight and seeing if I might actually make the switch to this one. So yeah, really enjoy it. My other choice is an oldie but goodie. We kind of play tested this one in the beginning of the year, the Fresh Foam Lav. I love this shoe. It's my favorite New Balance shoe I've ever play tested. Super comfortable. Love the Fresh Foam technology in the midsole, and then the kinetic stitching really kind of keeps my foot locked in place. And this colorway is really cool. It's the Gitman limited edition one. So yeah, love it.
Dynamite, it's a great shoe, one of my favorites as well. Julie, come on in. We have Julie next. Tell us about the gear you're liking out there on the court.
So I've been playing a couple Tenmas lately, and so I've been playing with the Pro Contact, Technifiber Pro Contact overgrips, and they're just like really tacky and super long lasting. I just get a little lazy with changing my overgrips sometimes, and it's just like perfect for me. And then I've been playing also with the Technifiber Ice Code 18 gauge, and it's just like awesome too. I usually string my my racket up at 54. I go down to like 50 with this strings, and it's just like perfect, super comfortable. I got a lot of control on the court, and I'm just loving these strings.
Awesome, thanks Julie. Next up, we got Tiff. Tiff, tell us about some of the gear you're rocking out there on the courts.
Well, all about the feet today for me. First up, I have the Adidas Stella Barricade shoe. Now, this isn't from 2019. We play tested this one a while back, and we still have a few models left in stock. It's one of my favorite shoes of all time for tennis. Love the boost cushioning. Super responsive, super comfortable. Love the mesh upper on this. I do have wider feet, so I like how the mesh upper expands a little bit, and it's also quite durable. I got a good 6 months out of my first pair, and I'm looking to pick up a second pair because I just love these shoes. Still some of my favorites. And features, socks. Some of my favorites, long lasting. I've had some of these pairs for 3-4 years, and some other cheaper socks I just wear through really quickly, just going play testing all the time. These are available in 3 different cushioning levels, and I like the light cushion in the middle. The max cushion with my wider feet gets a little tight in the footwear, and the ultra thin are just a little too thin. I love these because they're super comfortable, have this nice heel tab so they don't slide down into my shoes.
Awesome. Thanks, Tiff. Let's talk about some of the gear. For me, I'll take the shoe first. Thanks. This one is the Yonex Sonic Age Power Cushion shoe. I play tested this shoe before it actually came to market, so I've been wearing it for a while. And out-of-the-box comfort, it's well-ventilated, it's supportive. The cushioning, the power cushioning is dynamite. It really does take the sting out of those tough landings, so I really love it. It really does a lot of things very, very well. It's got great traction, too, and I found it to last pretty well as well, and it's under $100. If I was shopping for a shoe under $100, definitely one I would go with right there. And then, like Julie, I just recently switched to the Technifiber TF40 305. I've loved this racket. It's got a lot more control and feel than the PowerStub 300 I was coming from. And then I also really just like the stability. It gives me a little bit more stability and just a ton more feel and control on my shots. Really like the dense string pattern in this one, enjoying it, stringing it nice and low. And speaking of string, I'm gonna plug one more product that we've been recently playtesting, and it's a new colorway and explosive. It has a blue natural gut, so the main string is actually natural gut, so coated in blue, and then it has the poly cross string. I really like the way the poly allows that gut to slide around and snap back, so you get good spin out of it, and then of course you get a ton of comfort, power, and feel from the natural gut, working great in my Technofiber TF40 305. But that's all we got for this week. Be sure to tune in next week, and we'll bring you more playtester picks. Thanks for watching.